This time on Odd Squad.
Boats.
Boats.
Oh shit! Get your towels ready, it's about to go down! Everybody in the place hit the fucking deck! But stay on your motherfucking toes! We running this, let's go!
I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat! I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat!
I'm on a boat, motherfucker, take a look at me! Straight floating on...
Dad Norman. What if that was his actual name? Dad Norman. Did I heal off everyone?
Yeah.
I have a really bad memory.
You do.
Oh, wait, don't I have to deliver the letter first?
Yes.
Oh, God. Tentacue.
Oh, my God.
Ah.
I can't keep doing this.
Next, you're going to want every single Pokemon.
We're going to have to fill the Pokedex.
Enough hentai to know where this is going.
Yeah.
Where is it going, then?
Sex.
Oh, okay.
With a tentacle and a little girl.
Oh, that's just creepy.
That is creepy.
But she is a little girl. It is a little girl.
With tentacles. So she pleases.
Magikrap.
You're a Magikrap.
Do you believe in magic?
I believe in miracles.
No, you don't.
Oh, whoa.
Got this. Up. Left. Up. Right. Up. Right.
What the fuck?
What is that?
Aaron?
Aaron?
What is that?
It's a steel type.
It evolves into Aggron, doesn't it? Eventually. Yeah. So why does it look like that?
I don't know.
That looks like from the old one.
Yeah, it does. Nah, I don't keep going up.
Right. Right. But yeah. You're going the right way.
I think. You know.
What?
You know.
What do you mean, how do I know?
How do you know? Because, oh, I know why you know. Because it's on the path to... Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, that looks badass. Catch that.
But it's a male.
Who cares?
What are the chances we're gonna run into one this early ever again?
Actually, pretty high. Sableye are like all throughout this place.
They are?
Yeah.
Okay, oh.
Look for one.
Left. Oh, no, left. Okay, keep going. Down.
Ah. The Zubat.
All the crying bats.
Yeah. Am I still going the right way?
I think so.
Yeah, there's another one. That's another boy. That's another male. There's one.
Oh, girl!
What does that evolve to?
It doesn't.
Mine.
No.
Yeah, it doesn't. It doesn't evolve.
So it starts off then. Is it badass?
It's a darkened ghost.
It's better.
Nadia.
How do you spell that?
N-A-D-I-A.
D-I-A. What does that mean?
I don't know.
You don't even know what it means?
No. It's a name.
That had some kind of meaning. Wait. Because I don't think... Are we going to, like, keep Sableye on our team?
No, I just wanted to catch you because it looked cool.
Okay. Then I'm going to use it for this. Hooray!
Hooray! What moves is it now? Oh.
What is it?
Kind of creepy, actually.
Oh, I'll pull up a picture. Chex, pull up a picture.
Pretty sure everyone knows what a Sableye looks like.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. What? You lied to me.
What?
I have to beat What's-His-Face first, because...
Oh.
Yeah, I can't use it with...
Why are you in here?
Wait, why do you even need to? We could just find him anyways.
I don't know how to do that.
You failed me.
We'll see him later. Steven Stone fangirl.
Ow. I forgot what I was doing.
Let's go.
Oh, you know, the freaking place is going to be dark anyways.
Well, yeah, but you have to beat people and then the place brightens.
Yes.
because that makes sense. Yeah.
That's what a Sableye looks like.
Oh.
I found him. After one battle. Hooray!
I dislike you.
Who is that?
Brawly.
He's the fighting type gym leader. Oh god.
I'm not gonna lie, I really like seeing Brawly in
the new one?
Yeah, because he is actually in a gym.
Yeah.
Like a working out gym.
Okay, that looks like one of the old ones too.
Oh, I missed.
It does.
Bitches.
Oh god.
Jesus.
That hurt. Not gonna lie.
Just a lot.
I couldn't do it twice.
Oh, goodness.
What the fuck? Stop it. Whatever.
How high can I level my Pokemon up before it's not listening to me?
Usually you'd have to talk to the... Well, after you beat the gym, it would let you know, but I don't know off the top of my head.
Oh, God.
I think it does it by intervals of 10.
Now... How about when you battle, like, random people? Mm-hmm. What about those zombies?
I don't think it's restricted based on, like, the person.
That's not me. Like, what do you do with that?
Oh, fuck.
Like, if you're trying to just use, speed EVs and, special attack EVs.
Oh, I get. I don't want to say you got to deal with it, but do you get what he's saying?
Wait, what?
Like, okay, like my Pokemon. I'm trying to just use speed EVs right now, and not have to go, you know, fight the gym leader. Those EVs that those Pokemons give off.
Does he have to just take those?
Like, the gym leader's Pokemon?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, if that stat has room for an EV, and it'll give it that EV. Like, you can't pick and choose. So. Yeah. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. There we go. I don't know why I just didn't do that in the first place.
Yay, you did it!
Yay!
How did you get there?
I don't know. I just did things.
I don't understand.
Okay, cool. Whee!
Oh, I guess that's how you did it?
Yeah, I actually literally just went, woo, woo, woo. That's funny.
Wow. Wow.
Took no time at all. Alright, time to heal my peeps.
Do you even get to fight him in this game?
No. I don't think.
Like, not at all?
I don't think you do. Fuck.
But why?
Because he's not cool enough to fight.
You're not cool enough to fight.
I'm totally cool enough to fight.
I'm not.
Awesome. Oh god.
So much.
More Zubats.
Zubats.
Ugh.
Those look so weird.
Yeah, I know. They look like the old Moemon thing. They probably are.
Probably couldn't update like every single thing to make it look
I don't think they updated everything. I just think they updated like a majority of them.
The ones that needed it.
Yeah.
So they don't look like toddlers with leaves.
Yeah.
See, we're going the right way.
Were we? Mm-hmm. I don't even know if we were.
Next time on Odd Squad, we're gonna meet the most glorious thing ever.
Me.
Steven Stone.